Consider it done, my beloved princess. We are happy to serve. With our latest adventure complete, we can now kick back and relax, safe in the knowledge that everything is under control. Rabbit Peach, we'll just stroll casually along the back of this flying creature and reach your location in no time. Uh-oh. Strike the words casual, stroll, and don't panic. We've got hostiles incoming! Mario, take cover and don't get caught out in the open. Move from cover to cover and remember to attack.
Let's go!
This?
Damn it, Peach, you're safe! Despite the mysterious malevolent energy sabotaging our weapons! Neutralizing our weapons? Ha! We'll simply rely on our powerful dash move that has saved the day for us during many a battle. Using dash, we can jar those egg-like things loose once they're in your possession. You can throw them at the creature's orb-shaped eyeball protuberances, its weak spots. The last weak point is beyond that gap. We'll need to find a way to get over it. Time for some team jumping. Weapons have been reactivated. Time to take cover, take aim, and fire at those baddies. Just beware that this dimension works quite differently than our own. You cannot move after you shoot.
All right.
Is well out of range, yet the energy readings I'm picking up from it are beyond my ability to measure! We'll take all the help we can get. Mario, be sure to see what this new ability of yours can do. Speaking of abilities... Remember that both of you have your signature techniques at your disposal. I have a feeling you're going to need them.
Let's go!
Oh! Welcome, Mario and Rabbit Peach. It is fortunate that you are unharmed. Your safety is critical to our mission.
Hey, hello. Remember me, the entity who created you? I'm alive too.
Also fortuitous, but with a critical success factor that is lower in comparison by 31.732193%.
Forgive Genie here for her arrogance, everyone. As the ship's new artificial intelligence, she just became self-aware yesterday. Obviously, I have a lot more testing to do, but seeing as how we're in an emergency situation here,
Hey, widow fella!
Interesting. It appears that this creature is equal parts Rabid and Luma. It contains a massive amount of harnessable energy as a result. I suspect there are more of them scattered throughout the galaxy, though without more data, the exact number cannot be determined. Cursa is conquering the galaxy using a corruptive energy called Darkmess. I can pinpoint the epicenter of this activity, Cursa's stronghold. It will take our ship an eternity to travel the distance between our current location and this stronghold. However, using a purified form of Darkmess energy, we could create a series of warp tunnels that would make such travel almost instantaneous.
Just what I was about to suggest to our friend here. What do we call your kind? Aha! How about Rabid Lumas?
Hey!
Really? Because objectively speaking, I think Rabid Lumas is kind of perfect, no?
Bleh!
The closest planet within range is Beacon Beach. The Darkmess has already spread there. Not enough data to define the level of danger.
Please, Genie, adventure may be new to you, but not to us. I expect the level of difficulty of this mission to be... Of course, I reserve the right to change my mind at any point during our mission. Regardless, with the Rabid Lumas behind us, the rocky road ahead will be made just a little smoother.
I believe the consensus was sparks.
No, whatever! What matters is we have their help. Listen, now that Cursa knows they're with us, I bet it will never bother us again.
Out!
Put that away. We're heroes, not unruly tourists.
Heroes? Bingo, bingo, bongo, baby. yeah. right there.
That thing is a dark mess tentacle. By eliminating it, not only can we reverse its ill effects on the weather, but we can purify its dark mess energy and use it to create a warp tunnel to our next destination. We must also eradicate any and all dark mess puddles. They won't yield purified dark mess energy, but they are still a threat.
Also...
Augie's request is compatible with our mission. I have detected a spark in the village as well. We should make contact.
Spark?
Well, we're all here. But this trouble in the village sounds like a two-hero job. Not including myself, of course. Easy as pie. Let's get it over with before my nano dials start to rust. Who's with me?
Let's go. Woo! Oh yeah.
I did it!
I suspect we'll need that spark of light inside the temple to unlock this door. It is a lighthouse after all. Get it? Augie's Fuzzy Wuzzy Wuzza Bear, his imaginary friend slash pet. They had an argument, and now they're not speaking. You know, we were following a different spark earlier, but the more the merrier.
Yeah! All right! Yeah! Whee!
Let's-a-go!
Woohoo!